And what undead army? Face my army first. Hermon! It is finally time to test you. Yeah. erupts. It is finally time to test you.
Suffer at my hand.
I think perhaps it is finally time to test you.
No more games!
this possible? How could this be? You have destroyed my physical form. Do you know how long it takes me to reform that? You fool. I was trying to clean up your mess. I may not be able to return in time to stop the shadows. You've set me back too long. How did you even achieve this? I have been studying necromancy since the first age. You are but a fledgling. It takes many lifetimes to amass such undead power. Ah, so that is the secret. Finally, you have shown me how to access the truest form of necromantic power. I had given up hope, wasted so much time on petty and selfish necromancers of ages past. Of course, it would take a fellow guardian to truly understand. I am pleased my lessons have taught you to be so strong. Perhaps you can clean up your own messes. Certainly you are beyond my aid, now that I am without form. I've no doubt I would have consumed your necromancy knowledge and enacted my plan if you had not bested me. Someone has to step up to protect this world. I just assume that meant me. I am not, however, displeased with this outcome. It is rare that I underestimate someone. Congratulations, you win. I am true to my word. I shall release the undead from my throne. Good luck. You will need them in the wars to come. Perhaps we shall meet again in a future age, should you not fail to preserve this universe.